Hey guys, welcome back to part 4 now, and we are still bashing our heads at the Wall of Barony. And I'm gonna go with Warrior. I'm here with my friend Aaron and Richard still. And
he said my name first.
Save the best for last.
I don't think so.
Well, so what are the best classes?
I don't know, just pick one that's like beginning or normal. Again, we'll leave all like the traps, hunger, minotaurs off. I invited you guys.
Character.
Type in some chat here to hear the cool sounds. Such a cool sound. Statistics? Oh, I can't click on that now.
I think I'm gonna try healer.
Is that a beginning or a normal?
Yeah, I think it's normal.
I think Aaron tried that and he died like instantly.
Did you, Aaron?
It's you can see if you can have better luck than I did.
Can you hear him?
I don't know how mana works. I didn't play anything. That was the first time I played a class that had mana, so.
Richard, why don't you just try playing somebody that's like tanky?
With the Joker? What about Arcanist? That's normal. Yeah, that's a normal class. I'll do Arcanist.
Okay.
Has a little bit of magic in it.
Heal me. Who's that?
Well, it doesn't apply anymore since Richard doesn't play cleric or play in a.
So Aaron's a cleric now.
Oh, it didn't work. Name's too long.
Okay.
That's my good name, man.
Let's do it. Wow. Who's got the crossbow?
I do.
That's a healer? You have like a cool mask on.
No, he doesn't have a healer. He's not a healer, remember?
I'm an arcanist.
Oh yeah, you got a cool mask, Richard. Oh crap, there's rats everywhere, like right outside the door. Can't run from me.
Oh, I also have like a sword, that's pretty cool.
Dude, I'm killing stuff like crazy. Moldy cheese. Get that out of here. Of course, Aaron's already like on the other side of the map.
Gotta go fast.
Oh, there's a succubus right here.
Where is that?
Okay. I'm gonna die.
Sorry, you're like leaving me to like everything here.
Man, that chick attacks quick. She just like slings her arm in a circle. Can we make it to level 2? So yeah, apparently start off
you
like.
Just want
to
restart.
No, you guys go ahead. Just grab my stuff and go to the next level. Should be okay.
Yeah, this is definitely an easier class.
That's good. So you're actually killing stuff, Richard?
Already killed like 2 or 3. Feels good, man.
Can you guys stay together so that like when you find the next place that you both can just go?
Just restart. I swear I just find restart. Him. Where is
he? Wait, did you die, Aaron?
Yeah, I died.
I'll make it.
Well, it doesn't matter. You have to get all.
You have to pick up all of our stuff. It's level one. It takes more time for you
to pick up all of our stuff.
It takes more time for you to pick up all of our stuff and get to the next level than it does just restart.
Richard.
And then we have to sort through all of our stuff again.
I wonder if we can block the... Oh, we can't, because you can bump us. Never mind.
This takes way longer. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, when people sit at the beginning, it does. Are you coming, Richard?
Yeah, I just gotta... Every time I restart, I have to do stuff.
Like what?
Gotta reorganize my inventory and shit.
Whoa, mister. Reorganize my inventory to get it just right. Okay. I hear stuff. There's a guy. Okay, so I was actually able to attack both those skeletons without even getting hit. Aaron, there's a guy right behind you.
Yeah, it's just...
Yeah, see, that was another good one. Maybe, like, these spears really do have better range.
They do, yeah. I picked up a spear because it'd be kind of nice to have one.
So I'm going to try to keep a spear then. I do have a pie. My leather hat. Oh, whoa! I just read a scroll and it upgraded my helmet.
Whoa. Did you appraise it first?
No, I just read it. Did you know that, Aaron?
You didn't appraise it? Why? I just took a chance?
No, like, an appraising wasn't an option.
Oh. Oh, okay, I know what you're talking about.
I just read a scroll, and it gave my helmet, like, it made it green, now it's +3 armor.
I think we should turn off the hunger, I mean, turn on the hunger.
No.
I think we should get...
It's becoming a lot easier to, like...
I think we should get past level 5 first. And then see if we can get the hunger. Oh. Aw. A worn steel boot, flawless gem. Excellent gauntlets. Aaron, you wanna see some of this stuff? Worn steel.
Dude, slimes hurt so much. Matt, there's gonna be a slime somewhere that was wrecking me.
Oh, it's right here. Okay, the slime was able to attack me. Yeah, Aaron, I'll give you this scroll maybe. Aaron, I'll see what. You want the scroll? You can read.
It?
I don't know. Just read it and see if something good happens. It might upgrade one of your stuff.
Didn't I pick it up?
Yeah, oh, secret room here.
Dead end.
I found the.
Yeah, I did too. I'm here. I'm staying at the end.
Alright, I can go back.
Richard, I guess we're waiting for you.
I found a blindfold. They're about to get really kinky.
Okay, let's keep a PG here, Richard. Yeah, Richard, if you could, once we get to the next part. Here, wait, everybody, wait. Richard, try to identify this for me. I think this is gonna be really good gauntlets.
Oh, this is a mouse here. happened.
Hey, Richard.
Wait, okay.
Can you pick that up right there in front of me and appraise it for me, please?
Oh, this little staff thingy?
Nope, right here, right in front of me. The guy with this, on the ground?
Yeah, I don't see anything on the ground.
I'll drop it again, ready?
Yeah, right, I see it.
Are you able to appraise that? Aaron,
I guess I found the end.
The gauntlet thingy?
Yep.
Everything that I've been appraising recently hasn't been fully appraised.
Oh, it's a person to help her, right?
Well, I'll try to appraise it. At this point, I just feel like trying stuff out, and the appraising stuff takes way too long.
Well, you can do stuff while it's appraising.
Yeah, but it hasn't. None of them has completed.
You can only appraise one thing at a time.
Oh, sorry about that.
I died.
Yeah. Before drinking from those things, it probably makes sense to look around.
Wow, this is a. Oh my god.
Aaron, you're dead too. Your last one, Aaron.
That is a lot of damage. Troll just like disappeared. I had some cool. I pick up my crossbow, please.
I had good stuff too.
Are both your guys' stuff all here, or where is your?
Yeah, I had a good.
My body. Around the to your right.
Yeah, I'm right there, Aaron.
Is this who's?
That's me.
Okay, let me get rid of crap I don't need.
And so it begins.
I wish there was like different music for this at like different levels. That'd be pretty cool.
Though, there are.
Yeah.
There are?
Yeah.
Feels like the same music.
Nope, at level 5 it was different when there was the forest and stuff.
There's the end, Aaron. Oh, you need Richard.
Wait.
Aaron, there's a spider behind you.
Where did Richard go?
Oh, I'm scared of you. Oh, a shield.
Yeah.
Spiders go up the corridor to your right. I kind of passed it already. Back.
Where?
Left. Yeah. Is it...
Over there.
Yeah. Right here. It's at the very end.
This is it.
Aaron, there's a troll behind you.
Oh yeah, the troll. I like barely. It's like probably at 1/4 health.
I just killed a rat too. He's looking at you.
I'm so slow.
Wait, you can do that?
Go get him, guys.
What's your class?
Captain Kirk's rat ally invades a troll's comfort zone and gets smacked. How much health does that troll have, Aaron? Aaron, you're moving way too quick.
I know, right?
I might slow down.
Are you, like, walking or something?
Nope. It's because I'm carrying all of your guys' stuff.
Oh my god.
Aaron, slow down.
Okay, here's Matt's stuff.
Thank you. I just leveled up.
Just for picking up stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm at 17 HP. What is up with this?
Oh, for some reason I don't have my helmet, Aaron.
For some odd reason. I have a helmet. I don't know if it's usable by you.
All my stuff's like unidentifiable.
Fresh meat. A worn cloak. Okay.
All I have is a spear.
Wait, I have some helmet and like a vest. Do you need that? Here. There's this and then there's this. It's probably yours.
Nope.
No? Oh, I want it then. Have it.
Oh, that's armor. I take that. It's better than nothing. But now I'm super quick, though, which is pretty nice. Where did you go, Aaron? Dude, I'm so fast. Wow, what are you, like, hiding? A cloudy green potion? Whoa, Aaron's over here. Fighting stuff. Oh, oh. A cloudy white potion?
Matt, what are you missing?
Gloves, boots, hat, shield.
A lot of stuff.
Shield, I'll pick up. I can appraise stuff pretty well, so if you just bring me any of these things.
Oh, I forgot that you weren't a warrior. What are you, Aaron?
Cleric.
Aaron, I summoned a succubus.
You guys haven't had, like, any food?
No.
I got aged cheese and some potions.
Oh, right, never mind. I got him some meat. Just got hit by a little bit.
I don't know what these potions do.
Oh crap, the succubus is here.
I found the end over here.
The succubus is following me.
Oh, so fast.
Holy crap, wait.
Look how fast I am. Richard, look how fast I am.
Oh, how did you get so fast?
I drank a fountain, just like maybe this way. Dead end. And my posse can't keep up with me. Dead ends.
Did you disable the troll thingy, whatever it's called?
The Minotaur? Yeah.
Minotaur?
Yeah.
Okay. Cloudy yellow minus two of levitation. Dead end.
I found another door to leave. So there was one that took a couple things to get through. Wait, who killed my slime?
Oh, that was me.
You such jerks to all my things.
No, I thought my friends were attacking it.
Like, that's a dead end.
I'm trying to find a good helmet. I just can't.
Hey, Richard, are you coming?
Yeah. Did you already explore everything?
Yeah.
Pretty much, yeah.
Almost.
We're ready for bigger and better things.
How do I get there? Do you have to walk all the way around again? Wow. Wait, I see you guys, but I can't make it to this door.
Wait, you... Oh my god, because you clicked the lever that's over there.
Oh, there's a lever somewhere?
Yeah, you clicked it.
Where? Which one?
The one I'm facing, right there.
I don't see anything.
Okay, you have to go all the way around.
Wow. This one? Oh.
Yeah. Oh. No, that closed. Wait, when did you click a lever? That you had to click that lever again.
They work now?
No, there's another lever you have to hit. It wasn't that.
Okay, just gotta find another level now. Lever. Okay, there's something here.
You should probably just stay there and not come in here.
Just die. Oh, I don't even know where the lever is.
You pushed it though to make this door go down.
There we go. Maybe that one?
You did it. Come back.
Oh, there's a mouse behind me. Oh, that hit me. Wow.
Dropped me, it was all worth it.
Wow.
Whoa. What are we in now? Dungeon level 4. Wow, there's a fountain in here. That's nice. Dude, that's the nice thing about this. Like, each level changes.
Well, you guys have two bodyguards?
Yeah, is that another one? Aw, oh, Aaron, I want 3. Come all on. Right.
No, wait. Come on, I need to share the wealth.
Wow.
Oh, I got this one.
Who's this?
No, come on. Wait, really?
Wait, are they following me?
Oh, I got one.
Why are there... Dude, this is
Yes.
The craziest place ever.
Dude, we got like 100 friends.
There's the end.
I'm pretty sure I've gotten the most.
Dude, this is nuts how many it gave us, yeah.
I just got another one, Aaron.
Wow.
And the store.
On the exit.
Oh yeah, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Stuff. I've got 4
oh,
people, Aaron.
No one for
Aaron, I have 4 friends.
Wow.
Okay. Mr. I'm cool.
A healer. A rogue. Look at this noob over here with 3. Psh. I've got 33 gold, which is not enough to do anything except get 2 red fruit juices.
There's other people. They will buy stuff, it looks like.
So I bought potions. So yeah.
What do they do?
Okay, are we going to the next place? I'm going to the next place whenever you guys are ready.
Alright. I'm ready.
Wow, I only have 28 gold. What is this?
Aw, Aaron.
Can't buy anything.
Dude, look at all her friends.
Alright, if we lose now, I swear.
Dude, this is a party.
The heck?
Wow, the one level has like nothing on it. Dude, look at all the people. A marked spellbook that spells.
I'll pick that up if you. I mean.
I think I'm spell books for you right now, Richard.
Yeah, if we lose now, then I just don't know what to say. Okay, why can't we start it?
We are ready? Spell is too difficult for you. Thank you.
I got a spell that we can use.
I have a spell we can use. It's in the next level, though. Look at all these people. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Okay, seriously, guys? Like, what are we doing?
I can't. I'm.
There
we go.
I said auto saving, but what is it saving? So I'm a level 5 warrior now. I have zero armor. I don't know how that's
what
possible.
What happened? Oh my god.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
What was happening?
How are you gonna die? You have a million people to guard you.
I got 5 health.
Alright, do you have any food to eat?
Nope.
I have a potion you can have. Where are you? There you go. There's your health. You better not die on me. Play smart, you have a million people to protect.
Yeah, it's just like
a bubbly red potion.
I got a bow. Stick together, maybe? Oh, wait. Wow, those boulders?
I turned those off.
It's a lever. Really? I clicked the lever and it did it.
There's another boulder here.
All our people like don't know what to do. Oh, I guess they can't swim. That stinks. Oh, they can get over here through this way. So none of us can appraise things? Is that what I'm hearing?
Oh, the spider here.
Oh, okay. I found moldy cheese.
Here's something bad. Hear that?
They're just zombies or ghouls.
Oh, it's a zombie thing.
Yes. I don't think we can take our friends with us.
Good. Yeah, they just respawn with us. Oh, something big here.
Something big, huh?
Richard, stop shooting my guy.
Oh, it's your guy?
Peep, if you see a person, that means they're either a shopkeeper or someone that will follow you.
Wow. That man said they can't swim, so I was like, I might be assuming. Did you just die? How'd you die?
Plenty of.
I didn't die, but I was about to. Found some bad guys.
Oh.
That you guys skipped.
Do you have boots, Matt, or not?
No. Oh, if only
Richard,
I had a...
If you want spells, I have a couple spells.
Dude, if only I had a bow.
Oh, you're far away.
Are those spell books?
Yeah. I already identified them and everything.
All these spells are too difficult for me.
How can I not hit this
Richard,
thing?
Can you kill this guy for me?
Seriously? Look at this. I'm so close to killing this guy. Okay.
Oh, I have a mirror. It just teleports me.
I've got 5 health left.
Oh, my bow broke.
So if anyone has any health.
Guess so. Crossbow is not useless. Okay, then.
You have to keep finding stuff. Hey, do you need shoes, Matt? Here.
Those a worn cloak. Oh, cursed. Somebody, Aaron, can you appraise that for me? That cloak, please.
Yeah. Do you need a breastplate too?
No, I have one.
Oh, the shield, maybe. Okay. I'm appraising all these shields for us, so we can.
Thank you.
This is cursed. Don't take up that shield. That's cursed.
Yeah, crossbow man. Okay.
Oh, look at it, it's floating on water.
Alright, so the end's over here.
Yeah, we should go kill these guys over there, though.
Oh, I didn't see them.
If we want to. If anyone has more health than I do, I've got 5 health, so.
Richard can shoot across, though. That's the best thing about him.
Wait, where are you guys?
Do you see him all over there, Richard?
Do we just have to go to the thing? Or Richard can shoot the guys and I can try to loot them.
Where are the guys?
Right. Wait, no, those are ours, aren't
I'll
they?
I'll let you figure that out, Richard.
I have no clue where you guys are.
I don't think there are any guys.
Do you come to me? Where we were all just standing?
Oh, okay.
No, there are no guys. They're all of ours.
Yeah, they're all of ours.
No, there's bad guys here.
It's just Muma.
Where?
Oh my goodness, guys. Seriously? Come to me on the map.
Are you? Which dot are you?
I'm the one
that's...
Oh
yeah, they're all blue dots.
I'm the one that's by himself at the bottom of the map. With no other dots around it.
Oh. Way down there, okay.
Dude, there's stuff over here.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, that guy. Yeah, I can shoot him.
Oh, crap. There's a tough guy.
I'm not gonna try to kill someone.
There's a spellbook over here too.
I'll take that.
A brand new spellbook. You guys gotta get the slime over there.
The slimes are hard to kill. I don't like that.
Ooh, guys, you should
hey,
come.
Hey, Matt, if you come.
Oh, there's a slime.
I
here.
Have a shield for
you. You guys should come over here. I found a whole new area. Just kidding.
Alright, I think we're good.
Oh wait, no, I did find a new area.
Oh, that exit's all the way over there.
Oh wow, I found a cloak and a bow. And some gloves.
Oh, I need the bow. I can use the bow. You think I can use it?
How did we not find this before? Whoa! Guys, we have to come kill this guy. I found like a boss with one of those red weapons. Right here. No, Aaron, as soon as you go in there, he's right inside to the right. Like, I'm not even gonna go in there.
Where is he?
Did you see him, Aaron?
Can I go around?
There's a guy, Aaron.
Don't, there's crap over there. If we had Richard with us, it could help.
Hey, Richard, you should come over here.
Which trying. Long way. Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
Wow, Aaron's able to kill him from there.
Dude, I'm level 8 now, man. I feel jacked.
Dude, I'm level 6. See, if we could, like, lure him out. Oh. Oh, it's a mage, Aaron. He's ranged. So...
we don't want to
lure him out, then. I don't need to get in front of him, then. Because he'll just, like, shoot me from a distance.
What are you looking at?
He's right inside to the right.
I don't think he's worth killing because none of us will use his stuff.
Yeah, but he might drop something though.
Yeah, but it's gonna be a mage thing, right?
Oh, Richard, here's the bow.
Oh, thanks.
And I need some stuff identified. You want to kill him? And here's the spell book.
I'm gonna go inside, Eddie.
I like how Richard gets.
Oh crap.
Just get in the water, Richard.
Jump in the water, jump in the water, jump in the water! I said it was definitely not worth trying to mess with that guy.
No, it is, it is. He's like half HP, I think.
Oh, we can sneak up on him.
Or pick up my crossbow pressure? And you can shoot him from there.
Oh yeah.
I have two of them. Just pick up the crossbow.
I got a bow. Oh, it's decrepit though. I'm not equipping that.
I did. Nothing happened. Oh wait.
Oh crap.
Yeah, it's not decrepit.
Be kind.
No.
Dude, you guys should go for it.
I need a bow.
You don't have a bow. I dropped two. Like, there was two.
Yeah, but I'm not equipping one that's cursed. Aaron, do you have a bow?
No.
Yeah, I think you picked... Did you pick one up?
Nope.
Oh, okay, well.
Oh.
I like how our friend Archer's here. Not even attacking.
You guys aren't gonna go for it? What if both of you go in there at once?
Shoot it!
Oh, now we can get their stuff.
Get the crossbow.
We can take our friend's stuff. Thank you.
You guys don't have any ranged weapons? Wow.
Here, Matt, I have prep for you. Wait.
Oh, Aaron, you should identify stuff for me.
You might want... I have that. It's just extra.
Yeah,
this better. Is worthless.
Aaron, can
you... There's no, we have to run in at him. There's
can
no
you appraise
reason.
This for me, though?
I don't have a bow.
I have bows. I have two. Aaron, just come over here and appraise this stuff for me.
I'm right here, where we were.
If you equip it, what's gonna happen?
Aaron, do you see me?
I'm behind you.
Oh, you're right there.
I'm behind you.
Yeah,
oh,
I'm coming.
In front of you now.
Hold on. Stop moving. Just add. Like, if you could identify that stuff. It's just like 20 things.
Alright, I'll give you. We'll both use a bow, I guess. I'm just so slow now. Alright, you want stuff, Matt?
I killed it, Aaron.
Okay. Nice.
You got like a mage staff, I think. And do you drop gold?
Yeah.
Is that just cheese? Some good stuff there.
So no one's gonna use the magic stuff.
I mean, unless there's like books.
What is this stuff?
All that metal stuff right there is a thing, it's all good.
Oh, nice. Steel gauntlets. I don't think I have any of those. +3 armor. What's better than that? +2. So where are we going now?
That doesn't teleport too far away.
Oh, Aaron, I'm at the end.
It just keeps teleporting me super far away.
Okay, where's Richard?
Richard, in this corner.
There's the old woman. Do the people pick up stuff?
Do they? Might actually.
Yeah, they totally did.
Okay.
That's pretty funny. Nobody wants the magic staff? You should pick the magic staff up.
Did it praise? Oh, maybe.
I still have 10 health, by the way, so I'm gonna be using a bow. Oh, wait, I need that meat. Yes. Wow. I think I dropped a lot of gold. Slightly aged. Wait. Our people are fighting each other.
Are they?
Yeah. Oh no, wait, maybe they weren't.
There's a spider.
Like who, like there's people shooting around here and I don't know what they're shooting at. Maybe that's what they were shooting at. Okay, are we moving on now? There's meat. Well, don't throw up on me.
Dude, I'm like,
oh my god.
My right click's not working anymore. Oh my goodness.
The mace that you got from the big dude doesn't work anymore.
There's a spellbook over here, guys. Oh, that was Aaron, I think. I was like trying to get him to follow me. Dead end. Okay, somebody's in here. Oh, spider.
Follow the exit.
Okay.
Guys, are we just
gonna go?
Yeah, I mean, I guess. Is this the furthest we've been? I think it is. Dungeon level 8 is where we're about to go to. Who are we waiting for?
Yeah, I read a scroll and I teleported to the side.
Aaron, where are you going?
Just waiting for Richard to get to us. Improving my swimming ability, that's what I'm doing.
Oh yeah, I should probably do that. So I can swim faster. I'm slowly becoming Michael Phelps. For now. Dude, I can't even click on the door because there's so many people. So I'm level 8 warrior. I've got 21 health, guys, so if anyone has any food, that'd be great.
I have fresh cheese.
Okay, there's one bad guy. Let's try to kill him from here. Oh, it's useless. I'm following my guys. I can't see anything. Aaron, I got him. I got him.
I tried. He's like asleep.
Maybe if we poke him.
I don't want to poke him.
What if he, like, I don't know. Oh, he woke up. Oh, I got him. Aw. It's alright, Aaron. There's a spell book right here. Who wants it? Oh, crap. Slime.
Are so awesome to have.
Yeah. Flawless gem. Do you want to win that, Aaron? To.
Nah. I...
To identify it. Spellbook. A brand new spellbook. And I found a Warren 10 opener. Wait, Richard, let me give these to you.
That under here.
See what these are. They might be good.
Polish check. I don't even know what the gem does.
This is swirly yellow potion.
Hey Matt, where are you?
Right here.
you, are any of these better than what you got? Here. I don't really
know. Why'd you give me the spell books?
Guys.
I don't
know. I can't see anything. I wore a blindfold and it's cursed, now I can't see anything.
Are you kidding me, Richard?
I'm serious. Can't do anything.
Well, if you die, that's the only way to.
See the mini map, though, right?
Can you see the mini map, Richard?
Oh, okay. Matt.
I can see the mini map.
What is this thing? I saw it last time. I didn't get it. I died before I could do anything.
Aaron, I'm not with you. Hold on.
I'm the one by myself. Or like the top right.
Did we find the exit yet?
Okay, I'm coming, Aaron. Killed yourself. I don't know what that is, Aaron. Oh crap. Oh my gosh, I died. Oh my
god. Well, now I'm stuck in here.
Go in it though.
I have to have my party to go forward.
Wait, what am I doing?
Yeah, that stinks.
I don't have a pickaxe to. That means Richard just has to die.
Dude, my friend totally.
I think.
My friend totally just picked up all my gear.
I can teleport out of here. I'm out.
Oh, wait.
I'm blind. I can't see anything. Stuff.
We can kill my friend and get the stuff from him. Because he picked it up for me, Aaron.
Did he?
Yeah. That guy standing
right there picked it up.
Yeah.
Remember his face and just kill him the next.
Yeah, I will. I mean, he's gonna be the only one wearing that stuff, so.
Hi, Richard. Can I just kill you? I can't kill you, can I?
No, because we don't have friendly fire turn on.
Why don't you go find a monster?
All right, I'm gonna.
Wait, there's another door you can go in, Aaron.
Yeah, there is another door.
Just go in that one.
Richard has to make it here, though. Should I?
No, I can see the minimap. I think I'm there, right?
Okay, go.
Am I there?
Just go.
Yeah.
Go.
Come back.
Richard, what are you doing?
Oh, no. This is really hard to look at the map.
Nope, going the wrong way, Richard. There you go. You're getting warmer. Keep going. Oh, my goodness.
All right. Bobby Monster's not going to die.
There he is, Aaron. He's right there.
You found them?
Yeah.
They're all, like, glitched on my screen, so I can't tell them apart.
Oh, I don't think I can punch him, because we turned friendly fire off. So if he dies, I'll just have to get the stuff from him.
Oh, do you want some stuff then from me? I can drop... I don't know what I have. I might not have anything. I have a weapon.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Oh, I can give you something ranged. Do you want that?
Yeah, that'd be good.
I'm gonna have to go back into the corner.
I actually have -1 armor right now, so.
Oh, nothing's attacked me yet? What is this?
Oh, nice. I got a slingshot. That's all I need. I'll just play it cool. Just playing it cool.
Dude, I got a spell that opens locked doors.
Oh, I found a guy with a really good bow. A boss. And I just killed him.
Whoa, killer. I can start picking up stuff and appraising it for you.
Oh, there's another guy in there. Give me his bow. Even though I can't appraise it. So can somebody a brand new scroll. You guys should identify this for me. Identify that scroll before our friends pick it up. Oh, anybody there?
No, I'm like, I can't do anything. I'm still blind.
Wow. So, oh well, Aaron, you're way over there.
Richard, I found something for you. Where are you?
Next to Matt.
Stop moving, Richard. Alright, see the dot that's next to you? Walk to me. I'm gonna drop something for you.
Get this line.
Turn to your left. Turn to your left.
And?
Turn to your left. Even more. Now walk forward, clicking. Nope, too much. Turn to your right now.
Guys, I found.
No, clicking. The pickup, not the. Did you pick it up?
Did I pick it up? I think so. Right?
It says it will fix your problem.
Sneakiest shots ever, guys.
And then where's Matt?
What, is it?
Guys,
is it
I'm
a
like.
Scroll? You can't read the scroll while blind.
get wrecked. It's supposed to make things uncursed.
Wow.
Guys, I'm like baiting people to the door and then killing them.
Yeah, you just need to like, wait, leave some for me. It's just to make me die.
Oh, there's plenty in there.
I can't even see where I'm going. Like, I can't see the map. Like, I can see you.
There's a guy in there.
Alright, where am I supposed to go?
Right here, Richard, come back. Right, nope, come back. Yep, keep coming. Nope, go back. Right here.
Okay.
Okay, now keep coming.
I'm here.
Keep swimming, and I'll tell you to stop. Okay, stop. Right there. Guaranteed to die. Wait, really?
I'm waiting.
Richard, you're standing right next to a guy, and he's not attacking you. Maybe you can't get attacked. Maybe you can't get attacked if you're blindfolded.
Maybe that's what blindfold is for this game.
No way. So it just makes you invincible? Like, everyone is shooting at you right now. There's like 40 guys. I wonder if you can attack, though.
Can I?
Oh, you can. You're attacking. You're killing people. Just keep swinging. Turn a little, though. Turn. You're hitting the door. There you go. Nope. Right there. You just killed a guy.
I got one. Where are the other ones?
Wait, you killed them all. Wow.
Really? But I can't die this way. Like, what am I supposed to do?
Oh, crap. There's more guys in there. Just keep swinging around.
Oh, yeah. Okay, good. I died. Good. It's good. So what happened there? How'd they kill me?
Yes. Best way ever, guys, to kill you up bad guys.
Blindfold.
I just killed another guy.
Crossbow? Oh, there's another one there. I think there's just one more.
Do you see me, Richard?
Yeah, are you swimming? Okay, no, you're not.
Wow.
A slingshot?
Do you see this,
Richard?
It goes
into the door, kid. Yeah.
I'm just like standing here. Look at that. We just killed like 50 people.
I think you only killed one. Honestly.
Wait, what?
Do you need stuff or not?
I just picked up like a. Wait, I can't even move.
But appraised?
I have so much stuff I can't even move.
Fight.
Oh, wait, I can't move. Anyways, like I just can't move. I still can't move. Do you see this, Richard?
Yeah, I do. I see it.
No. What happened?
Wow. Try on hunger? Did you just like die of hunger?
Dude, this makes me so sad.
Where do you need to go?
He can move you.
I can push you.
I just need to go to, like, I guess the exit. Just bump me to the exit. Maybe if I get rid of more stuff.
Oh, you're moving, right?
Oh, yeah, I'm moving now.
Yeah, you are moving now. You just had too much.
Help me appraise this stuff, Aaron. Don't know, no, none of that.
We don't really need wands.
No, I said none of that.
Cool, but...
Like that,
okay.
Maybe?
Give me one of those wands. Give me the blue wand. That looks pretty...
Okay, I'll drop my trash over here.
Don't pick that up. Here. I'll go across and...
Dude, I got a pickaxe.
Okay, that's pretty helpful.
No!
Okay, this would be the stuff that I would want.
Over here, I dropped some stuff for you.
Can you give me the blue wand there?
For what, Richard?
I don't know, I just want to try it out. I do have a few magic spells. I can
over
use.
Here, there's thing.
Oh, okay, that's good. Yeah, I got that pickaxe. That would be nice to have.
Is it cursed or not?
I don't know. I need you to. Identify it for me. I have some more stuff that I'd like for you to identify.
Alright, meet me at the end.
How are you moving so fast?
I'm just quick.
Oh, I found a guy, Aaron. That's a store?
Yeah. You'll buy jewels and magic wands. If you want to.
You just dropped your magic. Another one right there.
Dude, there's more bad guys here. I hear them. Oh, I'm supposed to meet you, Aaron, at the end?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going. Slowly. I'm here.
Alright, drop stuff for me. I put a shield over there if you want.
Dude, people will pick it up though, Aaron.
Okay, go somewhere, drop it.
Okay, right here, ready?
Cross water, I guess. No, but like across the water.
So right here.
Guys, what do you have?
Wait, Aaron, right here. This works, right here. They can't get over here. Right here. Aaron, right here.
I don't know where right here is.
All this stuff might be good.
Do you appraise everything?
I can appraise stuff real well.
I can't. Nothing works for me when I appraise.
Hopefully we get some good stuff.
I didn't look at any of it, just be careful. Some of it may be cursed.
Ooh, good pickaxe. That's not that good. Wow, upgraded my armor. Got some boots. Thank you, sir. Cloak's not that good. Do you have a torch?
Now I can lock doors and unlock them.
Okay, well. Okay, we're going now, Aaron?
Yeah, do you have all of Richard's stuff?
No. Am I supposed to get it?
Where'd he die?
I don't even know what I've dropped. That's alright, I don't think I have anything good.
He died right here. And here.
I don't see
anything.
I got the blue staff for you.
That magic staff.
If you got a crossbow, that'd be pretty cool.
I have a slingshot, +3 for you.
That works. That works perfectly.
And I got some stuff for you. You'll need an appraise, though. Okay.
Okay, jump. I'm gonna find a corner and throw stuff into it, Richard.
Dungeon not level 10. Here's some stuff, Richard, over here.
Level 10? Wow. You made it pretty far.
Richard, hurry up and grab that stuff.
Got one.
This is not actual level.
Wait, you were able to appraise the magic staff?
Yeah, I can appraise a lot, almost anything.
Ow, nothing works for me.
I think it's maybe like, I don't know.
Ooh, fresh fish. Nice. I need health. Oh, a tent opener. Does anybody have that?
A tent opener?
A tin. T-I-N.
Oh, I had that. I dropped it a while back.
Oh, because
A while back.
Because I got a tin can. I think you get like a lot of food from it, maybe.
I have boots. You already have boots, Richard?
I do not have boots. I do have boots, but I don't know if they're good.
They're the worst boots that you can have are the ones I found, so.
Guys, I'll pickaxe through something. Should I pickaxe through something?
Destroy armor curse.
Are we going? Is that staff good, Richard?
Yeah, it's good.
Guys, this is it. We're gonna beat it. Dungeon level 11.
How many levels are there? Do you know how many levels there are?
I don't. I always look at the doors before I open them. It's like the desert theme. Yeah, boulders, guys. Be careful of boulders.
Yeah, always look up now before pushing levers because that's what got.
And
okay, there's the end.
And look through openings before you open them because sometimes you can shoot through them and kill enemies without even having to go at them. Whoa, Richard.
That was a lot. That was pretty close. Magma.
Guys, there's a scorpion over there.
Scorpion.
Oh, there's a
scorpion.
Did you find it, Richard?
Find what? The troll? No.
No, the scorpion.
I found it, but I didn't kill it. Staff broke. Well, I'm fucked. Scorpion's coming after me.
Really? Did you die?
No, no, I'm here. I just don't have any weapons anymore.
Can I sell this one?
Oh, you can take my slingshot, Richard. Here.
Do you want... I have a sword that you can have. And I have a crossbow that I just found. Or not a crossbow, which is normal,
though. I can get any, like, ranged weapons.
Richard, where are you?
I'm the way to the right. Get behind you guys.
All of our people are dead. Here, here, here. Okay, that's cursed. But this is good.
I found a store. He sells food.
Yeah, there was a troll nearby the store.
I think if people took it, that was able to pick it up.
I bought a bunch of food, so if anybody needs food, I've got some. Jeez, it took forever just to get, like... I've almost got myself up to full health. Where are you guys at?
Don't hear like a troll or something.
Yeah, I'm killing it. Slow and steady.
Oh, that was you, Richard, following me. Dang it, I just hurt myself. Oh yeah, Richard, I got some spell books for you. If you come in here. Richard?
Dude, I appraise things so fast now.
Can I try to get there?
Ready? Mr. Speedy?
I think I got him.
Hey, Richard, I found a better bow for you.
Too difficult.
Oh.
There's boulders, guys. Be careful.
Yeah, I just heard one.
There's nothing good at the end of this. I mean,
can we see everything already?
I just like always hear bad guys. There are never any.
Looks like Xerxes from.
Where's the end? Oh yeah, we already found the end.
So are we going there now?
Alright, I don't see anything else here. There is like a section I haven't explored, but... Okay, all of our guys are back. Nice.
Dungeon level 12.
Oh, Richard, where are you? This corner by like where the door is. I'm not gonna drop it with all these. Over here, I'll drop it. You see me?
There's the exit.
Behind you.
Got it. Yeah,
there's some armor over there. I'm sure nothing bad will happen if I go try to get it. Worn iron breastplate. Wow, that really weighed me down. Weight 300. I see a troll already. Did you guys see it?
Oh, is a troll there?
Who killed it? Serviceable. Oh, I need a shield. Somebody identify this for me. Serviceable pickaxe. A towel.
What level are you guys?
Level 10.
Wow, I'm only 8.
No, don't get the confused. We're in dungeon level 12. Oh, I hear.
Yeah, I'm level 12.
Guys, there's monsters out here.
What? I died.
What were you doing?
I was checking out these holes in the ground. Turns out that they're spikes. So if you step on the holes, the spikes come up.
Yep.
Can you guys identify some stuff for me, Aaron?
I guess I can.
Yeah, about 10, 11. Mine doesn't want to hear me talk. I don't think she likes the sound of my voice.
Wait, Aaron, where are you at? Oh, you're right here. Over here, Aaron, in this corner.
Wait. I was going to try to find Richard's stuff.
Oh, I found a scorpion.
Here's Richard's stuff, okay.
Are you going to bed? Oh, Richard died. Wow, the spikes. I guess I'll get your stuff for you. Wait, Aaron, what are you doing?
I picked it up.
Did you see that? He just like went and sat on the spikes. This place is booby-trapped, that's all I know. Where are we going? Oh, Aaron, you're way over there. Watch, a boulder comes and just kills us both. Aaron, can you identify the stuff for me?
Yeah, keep looking. Yeah, if we get away from all the fools for a second.
My cloak.
You want the cloak?
Yeah, I need one.
I thought you were. I thought I gave you a cloak already. I don't have one. I'll grab it.
You keep it. Just keep it. It doesn't matter. We can get out of here though.
Yeah, we can find the end.
We already found it. It's like right here. Is right here.
All right, where's Richard? There he is. I'm like in front. Did I just drop something? I have no idea what it was. It looked pretty cool.
Oh. I dropped a lantern and somebody instantly picked it up. There's a troll.
He's sleeping.
I woke him up. There's another one. He's bleeding. Guys over there. Did you see him, Aaron?
One of my guys killed a goblin on their own. Nice.
I got him. I'd be interested in getting this worn iron mace checked out. Richard, you're alive, aren't you?
Is there a chat in here or not?
Oh crap. Friends are going like. That's crazy how your friends.
All your stuff?
They're just like picking through it. Dude, they need to start paying in. There's
some curse stuff in here.
Wow. Okay.
Richard staring at like a pool of blood.
Alright, let's find the end. So I can just drop this off to Matt.
Yeah, that sucks. Once you get burned, you're just done for.
There's like crap that you can get. Do your guys just don't know what to do?
There's like Matt Damon.
You didn't find the end yet?
Nope.
It's upwards somewhere. And I'm watching for you. Watching stuff.
Actually, I don't need lockpicks. I got a spell that unlocks things.
Just go into Spike's turn. Richard, you're not even pick up that gold? Man, your eyes.
I'm looking for the entrance.
How'd you get in there with all the doors closed, Aaron?
I made my own way.
Oh, wow.
I guess this might just be a shortcut to go through here.
Oh, it broke.
Doesn't say that it's broken. Sucks. So we have to find the actual way around?
I guess so. Richard. This is so much fun spectating. Oh, there's a scorpion.
Lover here.
We should probably just like unleash like the Minotaur.
I'm gonna have to make my own way to get around. I found the exit. Richard?
Go, Richard, go. Yeah, he is.
Oh, whoa. Teleport me.
Richard, turn around. Do you see where I am?
He's going the right way. Oh, if only he could get to the gate.
How'd you get to the gate?
There you go. I lost my pickaxe just so you can get through.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, Matt. Front right corner, or by the door where I am. I'm just gonna start dropping stuff. Like it's hot.
Drop it like it's hot. Yeah, I'm picking up before it hits the ground.
Stuff out of praise.
Shield wasn't. Oh, we got a 10 opener. If you could appraise that for me, that'd be nice, Aaron. Definitely need you to praise some stuff for me when you get a whenever you get a chance.
Find the exit.
Oh, nice.
Bottom right, then? Is that you?
Yeah, I found it too. Well, I'm gonna try two shot or trolls now. Richard, I got a blindfold for you.
I think I'm good.
Are you sure, Richard? They're fun.
Hey, the first.
Aaron, you should identify some stuff for me.
Are you even trying to praise anything on your own?
Hey.
Oh, a chest. Did you might open this? Yeah.
Scorpion got me.
Really? Corner. Aaron, can you identify some stuff for me?
Scorpion behind with us.
I died.
You can come back to the beginning, I guess.
Scorpion killed me. That one right there. Aaron's the last one alive.
Is this all your stuff?
Yeah. I didn't have much, but... Well, actually, yeah. I just had stuff for you to identify for me. So now you just need to go, down, south, west. It's right below that hole, like the dark brown spot, looks like. Do you see it, Aaron?
Back here, am I going that
way? Yeah, you are. When I just go up. And through there. I guess you can't get there from here.
Go all the way around. Yes, dang it.
No, other one. Other wall.
Oh, mine's... It's broken anyways. Well, this sucks.
Literally, I have to walk all the way around.
Go faster, Aaron. Oh yeah. Dude, we got another achievement, Sandman.
Wow, all of our guys are gone. Okay. This is good.
You hear my voice. survive through your party's persistence. Welcome to dungeon level 15. This is the most I've had all game.
Dude, I am jacked. Feel good.
You said you're jacked, Aaron?
Oh yeah.
I've got half health, so. Oh, this is another like freebie round. Watch me die. An excellent magic staff. Wow. Here, guys. Try that out. Identify it.
I can't identify anything. I just wield it, basically.
Oh, I praise things in like half a second. Don't want that.
Strangulation.
Yeah, don't when all these are garbage.
Can you appraise magic staffs?
I can appraise anything.
Can you appraise this?
Okay, there's a whole bunch of fountains
there's
out there.
There's something big here.
Yeah, guys.
There's something real.
Holy crap. There's a dragon outside.
Scary here.
Oh, there is a dragon outside.
So, Richard, just run out there.
It's the magic staff of lightning.
Killing stuff. It's killing other creatures.
Good, we'll just let it do that for a while.
Holy crap, dude, that thing looks scary.
Wait, I have a spell, maybe.
Wait, can you hit it from here? Yeah, he's out there killing stuff, so.
I want to see what kind of spell. I have a sleep spell.
Richard, just go put it to sleep. Wait. Try to see if you can, because normally you can hit stuff through the door. Wait, who just got hit by a spell?
I think you did. I tried shooting a spell out.
Wait, where'd it go? I can't hear anyone.
Guys, I say we go back in.
I made rats or whatever.
Oh, it's very good.
I think so. Who needs food?
I do.
Oh god.
Okay, there's a magic guy over here.
Yeah, I'm back in the beginning, guys.
Alright, let me pick up some stuff, some food for you guys.
Oh, did you die?
No. I'm just waiting. I have stuff to get. I want you to identify for me, because I think they'll be really good for me. Aaron. You could do this for me, please.
Here's Richard. Food.
Try to keep this up separate. Over here, Aaron, in this corner, where I'm at. If you could appraise that stuff.
Just food.
And guys, don't remember that people might come through the door.
So don't eat moldy cheese.
Yeah, don't.
I think it's fine.
Somebody needs to watch the door. I hear people outside.
Cursed.
Right.
Objects.
Yeah, they're right, cursed,
man,
Richard.
Something outside.
I'm here, Aaron.
No, there's cursed and there's moldy. I think I've eaten moldy and been okay. Here's a paralyzing potion if anyone wants that. You can throw it at things. Ends right here.
Dude, we gotta try to kill that guy though. A a serviceable cloak. It's better than what I'm using. Might be better. So we're gonna try to kill that guy.
Check.
Okay, Aaron, you're on fire. How did you get on fire?
I read a cloak for a thing that just set me on fire. I didn't know that's what it would do.
I just died.
Really?
I stepped up spikes.
I can't move. If you can keep things away from me, that would be wonderful.
Wait, I'm losing blood. Wait, what do you need me to do, Aaron?
Never mind. I like couldn't move for a while.
Well, Aaron, I can't see now.
Suck it, miss.
Aaron, I'm going to the end.
Can you pick up some of my stuff?
Please? What? Oh, I'm good.
Die.
I'm good now. Does, but I probably just let out the dragon. Did you get anything good, Aaron? Aaron?
No.
You should appraise this cloak for me, the purple one. Let's go. Are we gonna go on or?
Richard, where did you die again?
Right back towards the beginning. Or back towards.
Is this it?
Yeah.
I heard.
And the staff. I think this spellbook is cursed.
Can't see now. Drink from a fountain. Drink from a fountain, I can't see.
Probably shouldn't move this out of the spikes.
I'm at the right, I'm at where we need to go. To the next level.
Yep.
Oh, now I can see.
There's a shop. I'm just gonna look real quick.
Dude, I'm so lucky. I almost died again. Oh, Aaron. Aaron, appraise that for me? That scroll?
Oh my goodness.
Not that green thing, I don't care about that. Ooh. Going now?
Alright, Richard.
Level 17.
Maybe we should just Google how many levels there are. Oh, guys, someone's coming in.
Holy crap.
Tina, give me.
Guys, there's a whole bunch of people over there.
And I have, like, no weapons, but...
Got him. fish. I got an excellent pickaxe, Aaron. You want that?
You can just hold on to it. Here, Richard.
Yeah, but you're the buffer one, so. Here, Aaron, take this.
I learned a healing spell.
Okay, there's something big, guys. That dragon's here.
Oh, the dragon's here. I'm feeling decent. It can shoot fireballs.
Oh, crap. I'm on fire. I'm dead.
I'm dead. No way.
Dude, he's almost
dead.
I
didn't know I was losing health that quick. Richard, he's real close to dead.
Yeah.
I know, but I don't have any weapons.
Wow.
I dropped you a crossbow, I thought.
He's running around with, like, a helmet on. Richard.
Wow, I had one healing potion. I didn't know I would die so quick.
There's weapons laying around, Richard. You can just go grab some of our stuff over there.
I have an axe.
Yeah, I died right there. Get some of my stuff, Richard. Right there. Just take whatever you need. You got this, Richard. What are you doing, Richard? Oh.
Wait.
You walk over a spike trap. You just walk over spikes. Oh my god.
Wait.
Wasn't that head in the ground? I totally didn't see that.
I saw you walk over it and I'm like, oh, maybe it won't go off.
Oh my goodness. Wait, there's no way to, like, just restart from, like, or save and quit?
It's too late for me. Okay, so that's level... We got to dungeon level 17.
Wow. There you have it, folks. I'm gonna go and end this here. Hope you guys are enjoying following this. Definitely got further this time. And I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye-bye.
Everyone...